Two treasures saved. They were charred, but not beyond repair. I probably should have stopped there, but there was no turning back now.
Grandpa, what were you thinking?
Shh, shh, shh. I need to concentrate.
Was all that really worth it?
Sorry, I have my story's been good enough.
What do you mean? Your stories have been amazing.
I'm just not sure. There's so much more I could have told you. There are so many other details that I forgot to mention.
Grandpa, your stories are perfect. Just the way they are.
I just needed more time. Give me a few moments. I need to fill you in on some other details.
Grandpa, I'd like to remember the stories how they were first told to me.
They'll be better with all this stuff I forgot. Trust me.
Please don't ruin my memories. Are those?
Fairies. I couldn't figure out where they fit in the story.
Perhaps the story was better without them.
Did I tell you the goblins rode around on rats in the caves?
No, but how does that make any sense?
see that? This is Tree Dorman, Amaya's partner.
Grandpa, Amaya doesn't need a partner. She's a strong woman by herself. Besides, he kind of seems underdeveloped.
You may be right. And Wenty's song. How could I have forgotten Wenty's song? He sang it to Alexander when he first met him.
I think a song would have made that chapter a little too long.
Well, hogs are baked with magic. They're abstract works of art. But hogs don't need equipment.
There was another puzzle in the ice labyrinth. I feared it was too hard to understand. But perhaps I was wrong. I had to find a way to get everyone on the switches. Oh, and there was this whole other hidden Wetzel wolf cave. Did I ever tell you about the time I raced on top of the bridge trolls? What about my sorcery
Grandpa.
Battle with the winged ones?
Stop! Your stories were perfect. Didn't you tell me that no story is ever done? It just stops being rewritten?
I will go back and fix them. It seemed like when I was younger, every door was open to me. But as I grew, one by one, they began to close. We were planted in Daventry at the same time, but just like my legacy, this tree would outgrow me. Locked as well, really only leaves me with one choice. The sweet smell of starberries still wafted around the oven. It appeared the shop had not been sold yet. Still smelled like something was baking. I could go for some samples. I could go for some samples. Still smell like something. Still smell like something. I ran back home to make sure everyone was safe.
Well, hello there, friend.
Manny, hasn't your game grown tired and old?
Oh, I'm quite finished expending my efforts to refine this cesspit. I sacrificed my best years to the pursuit of a better Daventry. Now there's nothing left for me to do except watch as it burns to the ground and to hope that it will all be forgotten.
It was never about a better Daventry, and you know it. You just want to prove you're better than me.
Better than you? What have you ever contributed to this kingdom? If I didn't rig the night tournament, you wouldn't even be standing here. No, you owe your entire legacy to all the cretins that sacrificed their lives to build it.
Well then, leave my family out of this. Come out of hiding and face me alone. I'll grant you the rematch you so desperately seek.
Graham, your bones are too weak for a duel of strength, and your ankles would fracture in any contest of speed. Would your rusty memory even provide any decent competition in a game of wits?
What's the matter, Manny? Are you afraid if I win, you will run out of excuses for why you were never crowned king?
All right. First, prove to me that you're still strong and quick. You know where to find me.
All right, mine, don't fail me now. Apologies, it was a... Hold on, that's not right. I was happy my lighting project had been implemented, but I did miss using my pumpkin lantern. After Alexander returned, we sealed up the goblin hole. Hold on, that's not right. Apologies, it was a... Something seems off. The key was a bit too high for me to reach. Goblins thrived in the rocks to the east, so I stayed away. The Hobblepots and I used a spell from Hagatha's book to enchant the floating island to actually float. Wake up, Graham. I beefed up security on that back gate to make sure no Edsel wolves could break in. The lock was crafted from very rare chromium I mined from the caverns in Ceridia. It was resistant to magic and required multiple keys. Of course, I couldn't remember where I had hidden them. friend. Davitree's pumpkins thrived after the squirrels moved back to Avalon. That's right. I had tried my hand at designing an escape room. One key was definitely locked in here. If only I could remember the combination.